Gentlemen, we're back again. Some more Resident Evil 3. Took a hiatus. Really clearing my head. And we're getting back on this grind. Especially this game. I'll say it's not so hardcore. It honestly feels like this game's not even that long. It feels like it's like taking me forever. But we back here. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be running into the Hunter betas now. Which I am not looking forward to at all. As a matter of fact, what was my... I guess I got one, I'm going to need this. I'm going to assign shortcut. Because pretty much I'm not going to need that knife. Yeah, so let's save that for a sec. Alright. What am I missing from this room? Thank you. Is that it? Yeah, okay. Alright, so essentially... the only spot left... is basically that door there. So I'm guessing that's where the Hunter beta is gonna be. Okay. What's this? Possible map. Yeah. So essentially I have to get to the staff room. Treatment rooms there. We got everything from down here. Let's just... I've seen a few stuff from those areas there. Oh, it's a whole other room on this side here. That is where the lab is supposed to be. Alright, the music is not doing me any favors, but let's do this. What? What in the world? Oh, you guys are up in here. And I didn't bring my knife. All you guys are not dead, that's all I know. Keep moving. Are you dead, sir? December 29th. We tried, I swear we did. There is nothing else to be done. Chaos is completely beyond control. Victims are pouring in now, dying and spreading the infections faster than we can reach them. So we've given up trying. Those of us aren't infected have barricaded ourselves in here. You can hear the cries for help outside, the screaming. But none of us will go out there because it would be the end of us. I can't believe we've abandoned our patients. It's the worst sin imaginable for a nurse. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live. 9 p.m. I heard a helicopter flying overhead and immediately started crying and hugging each other. Thinking a rescue team was on the way. But then the sound grew silent and all we were left now is the moaning of the dead and the silent screams in our hearts. We're all about to lose our minds. Dr. Young, Ariana, Miranda, Dakota, I am so sorry I failed you. Something's coming. Help him. Yeah, you need chill here. That's for this room. I feel like you're not dead. Just making sure. What's this now? Memos for administration. ID cards are not to be taken off hostile grounds under any circumstances. As for our security measures, all employees must store the ID card in their own personal lockers before returning and the locker has gone missing. The last person to have it has dropped it somewhere in the courtyard. Oh, it's the key that I picked up. Okay. What's in this one? Nothing. feel like there's gonna be a zombie in here. Y'all really tried it. I have a ID card. Perfect. Alright, that's the only thing that's in here, right? Yeah. Alright, switch to this. I think we're about to run into some trouble. I see. Now I'm gonna run into them. Oh boy. Here goes nothing. Yep. God, they do the one-hit kills. Shoot. No. Damn it! It's taking too long to actually take... Okay. Oh my. No! Leave me alone! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's brilliant. Okay, so first thing first, discard that. I don't need it. Oh boy. So I have one grenade here. Girl, go down. Oh, you gotta be. Oh my God. You have got to be kidding me. You guys done? Okay, medical supplies. Where is it? Got more assault rifle bullets. It. One thing. That's where it came from. Damn it. I see. Hold on, while I'm here. Let's make sure these guys stay dead. Okay. Now we're gonna put this right back. Alright, now they're in that room. Hopefully I can get both of them to come near me. Got him. Unfortunately, I still have the other one. Okay, he's over there. Dude, throw the thing! What are you doing? Dude. Oh my gosh. I needed that grenade to take both of them out. Okay. Hopefully, I won't botch it this time. Okay, so. I'm playing the bullets. Okay. Oh, okay. Of course it didn't kill the other one. Oh my gosh. No. No. Nope, you are not doing that to me, sir. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Man, kill him! Only that damn grenade, literally. Saying, oh, get what you need and just leave them alone. Nah, man, I need those out of the way because I'm betting you have to go back there with Jill. I'd rather have those guys out of the way. To start that, I don't need it. Yes, I'm gonna need the shortcut here. Okay, you come out. You're done. Okay. Now we got you. No, you're staying down, sir. Thank you. Alright. Grab this. It's driving me nuts. Okay. I wish I had more grenades. So I only took out one of them. Thank you. Holy smokes. Yeah, you are really dead, sir. And I'm guessing that. I combined with that. And we have this. So now we have the thing we need. Yeah, pass those areas. Okay. It's a green herb over there. Oh, there was rifle ammo. Damn it. Wait, hold on. There's ammo here. Got that going. That's everything else in this room. Okay. These guys are taken care of. Yeah, all both are dead. Yeah, this one, it's only the, believe the locker room, right? Okay. Should I waste my time? Actually, no. I need to get to that room. So. That will be this door. No, that's the door I just came from. So it will be this door here. Okay. That area is blocked, so I'd have to open this door here, get down, turn left, turn right, and get back to that room. But I'm pretty sure that hunter is going to be somewhere here. So. Here goes. Whoa! Run! Run! It's not the time! Go in there. Whew! Good. Ended. I need a bit. What do I got in here? Perfect. Oh, I didn't even use up my herbs. Oh, so man, smart managing. Yes. Okay. So yeah, combine these two. Use this. I don't care. Let's move that there. Okay. So there's an assault rifle ammo there. Save that. As long as I just ran, get to where I need to go, blah blah blah, but yeah, I need that hunter gone. So tell me I can go to... So the ammo... It's over here. Perfect. Okay. So now we got more than enough ammo to work with. I can now put this knife back. Okay. So now I got that. I need to head down. I don't need that right now. I can probably pick that up later for a chill. So. Where is the chill? Damn it, the jump's down that way, isn't it? I'm trying to use the stairs, but I'd rather not. So essentially... I hear it. Let's go through here. Oh, okay. This is what we're doing? Oh my gosh, I could have done without that, guys. Nope, nope, we out of here. To get to there. What the? Damn it. I need to get to the operation room, so... I'm here yet. You thought you started, yep. Oh, look at this. Oh, they're giving me ammo galore. Y'all want, you want some, right? You want some? Okay, stay down. You? You're done. Okay. There's still one more thing. What's that one more thing in this room? Oh. Oh, looks like I don't need that anymore. So we can start that. We'll move that one up. Somewhere. And then we'll that's all this. That. So then. We got a lot more. Let's put that over here. I got two grenades, so that's gonna come in handy. Alright, so we've gotten everything here. Took every one of you guys out. Give me that. That's one more thing for Jill, so we'll knock that on the map. So, anything else I'm missing here? Use this now.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off, and don't say a word to anyone.
Wow. What a dick.
Wow. What a douche.
Well, you cleaned it up more than I did. Okay. I already don't like this. I already don't like this. Oh, look what we got here.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
quit invitation. Is my pleasure to quarterly invite you to the banquet on September 10th at the Central Hotel, where we will be exchanging viewpoints on Raccoon City's new special medical zone, SMZ. Attending will be Mayor Michael Warren, Chief of Police Brian Irons, of course that bastard's in here, and other distinguished members of our community. Thursday, September 10th, 1998, 6 p.m. at the Oriental Restaurant, the Central Hotel, second floor. We would be honored if you join us. Sincerely, Greg Tesser, States Honor. Handwritten note, Nate will be introducing the bill for that new drug of yours in mid-August, bring the cash. We've booked a suite as usual after party. Great. Okay, someone else is gonna search this area in here. Like that. Discard. So now we don't move this here. We'll do it like that. More soul ammo. Good. Get this computer to do us. Email from Nathaniel Bard. Great time, subject. Alright.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Julie all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Magically, the door is open.
Is it here?
And here it is.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
The fact that it is loading like that means I'm in for a fight. But anyway, I'm going to stop the episode here. Tune in to the next episode. Or hopefully we can get Jill up and running again. I have a feeling with all that ammo they just gave me, like, I'm in for a fight. Yeah. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and share. I'll see you guys on the next one. Deuces.